Population decline. Countries do not believe in overpopulation, but they believe in urbanization and suburbanization. New immigrants to fill the jobs of old economic dependent people. Demographic shift in the population only good for a short amount of time. Countries like having ever more space guess it's time to destroy the environment or ecological destruction. Third world countries are more of the type to 6.41 children per woman. Healthy population will be 2.1 children per woman. All countries must aim to have its population and resources in sync. That's called optimum population.
And the healthcare system is good. Man, why can't all countries have a low mortality rate? Mexican American border, underemployed people cross the border, low population countries went on a population boom. Rural population live in villages not that populated. Urban population are stacked on top of each other, as you recall from your notes. Third world countries have a high fertility rate. Second world countries have a medium fertility rate. First world countries have a low fertility rate.
Population decline.
I know it's been a while the first world countries had a population boom. Countries have food storages because of drought, floods, pests, and etc. World cities are London, New York City, Tokyo, and etc. Life expectancy changes due to socioeconomic status. There are issues in having youthful population strength. On healthcare, education, and food, impacts of internal migration, urban growth, higher water and air pollution. Precision agriculture means farmers use technology to get a higher yield. Developed countries have better nutrition, healthier population, better houses.
War makes people immigrate. Opposing side makes life difficult. Trade boundary reduces exports to a country, hindering development. Storms destroy development in a country.
As you recall from your notes, internal migration happens to get better opportunities. Suburbanization is moving people into the suburbs. Urbanization, people moving into the city. Deurbanization, people moving into rural areas of the country. Population decline.